April 14th, 2019 was the day that the upcoming Bendy Games title was revealed. This means that April 14th is a special day for Bendy fans. And to celebrate the 3-year anniversary of the title's reveal, a new Dark Revival screenshot has been posted, which I'm going to analyse. But before that, here's a message from Amitly, which he said this April 14th. Happy April 14th. Miss you all so much. Looking forward to sharing this incredible game very soon. The screenshot is captioned, "There's a party in your honour, let's hope you survive." So maybe the inky inhabitants of the studio think we're dead and they're celebrating it. However, what they don't know is that the main character can't die. Unless you're talking about the JFFM cartoon, of course. Now before saying anything about the screenshot, I'm going to give you a few seconds to look at it and think about it yourself. First thing to note about the screenshot is the impressive visuals, like you're going to need a beast of a PC for this game to be playable. Now this room looks very grand, possibly meaning that the only people who were allowed in this room were the higher ups in Joey Drew Studios. And it appears that the last time the room was used was during a tea party. Clearly some sort of celebration was going on in this room. We can see candles, donuts, cake, a gramophone that was probably playing music at the time, and even bacon soup. And I would not be surprised if a celebration was set up by Joey Drum and he wanted to celebrate the fact that one of his insane human experiments was successful. There's a throne here that Joey Drew properly sat on, and next to it is a lever. Now there could be a secret passage in this room that this lever opens. Now there's an area up here that can be accessed thanks to these ladders. And up the ladder to somewhere that looks like a lift. And above the what appears to be a lift is what appears to be a blared out sign. So maybe the lever has something to do with the lift, if it is a lift. Anyway, that's it for this video, so thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.